I think I'm going to be coming out to Seven Nations, the one that I've been coming out to the last couple of times I've boxed. You know, it seems to, the crowd seems to sing it before I actually come out, so it's going to be exciting.
It'll still be, you know, the Out There Brothers, boom, boom, boom. I'll never change that, I'm a superstitious guy, but we've got something a little bit more exciting to play just before that comes on. I'm not going to give anything away to all those lucky fans what I've got tickets. You know, they're going to experience something pretty special that night.
Yeah, I think so. You know, I am a West Hull boy and I've always been an FC man myself. You know, obviously I want both sides of the city to do as good as I can. But, you know, where my heart lies when they both play together, it's obviously in the black and whites, because, you know, I grew up right behind them. You know, when they was at the Boulevard, I used to be there every week. So, they're closer to my heart. But, like you say, when they're all playing different teams, I want KR to win just as much as FC. But when they play together, it's, you know, my heart lies in FC.
I guess you just have to tune in and find out.